the investment of two people who came to this country with nothing but their love for you, and their love for each other, their love for your parents. Through Father, you showed us that you're just waiting for us to give up ourselves, and through their investment they could create such a wonderful community. And this is what you require, this is what you expect of each one of us, wherever we live, whatever we're doing. It's not our position, it's not what we have, it's just our heart to want to serve you. Because of that, then we can pull more of your children into this family. Heavenly Father, I pray that each one of us can leave this place with a determination to live more for your will and for the sake of others. Help us, Heavenly Father, to have the grace to do this in our life. Thank you for this lesson. Thank you for this day. And please bless each and every family represented here. Guide the children. Protect them from evil. God, send your good angels with them when they go. Especially the teenagers. There's so much corruption and temptation in the world outside. Please protect them, these precious ones. Help them, Father, to put the seed of your word in their heart. Practice it in their life. Help them to choose right and goodness before selfishness and irresponsibility. Please protect every family here until we meet again. We pray all these things in the name of your Son, Jesus, in the name of true parents, and in all of our names, Ajit.
That's true.